prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we come to you in the name of Jesus, our Lord, Savior, Redeemer, and King. We pray for CCS and for the school year. We pray that we will be courageous in our faith and that our faith will affect how we learn and live this year. We will respect and honor you and your name. We know you have a great plan for us this year. Amen.
Thank you.
hear from heaven and will forgive their sins and will heal their land. Jesus, we ask for peace and safety in our schools and in our nation. Save our nation, Lord.
Thank you. As Christian students, we are in a race. But this is a marathon, not a sprint. 1 Corinthians 9:24 says, "Do you not know that all runners run, but only one runner gets the prize? Run in such a way as to get the prize." Dear Lord Jesus, you pray for those students that find studying difficult, that they will not get distracted or give up, even when the going is tough. We will run and finish this race.
Determination and faith in me every day. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen.